Thank you. Thank you. Good afternoon. I declare the summer commencement of the 111th year of Wentworth Institute of Technology now in order. Will the audience please remain standing for the procession of the Color Guard, followed by the national anthem to be sung by Matthew Spaziani, a student in the Mechanical Engineering program. Please continue standing as the color guard recesses, then also for the invocation offered by Professor Amos St. Germain, and the ceremony will then be presided over by Wentworth's president, Dr. Zaritza Pantich.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Heavenly Father, who are known by many names in many places, Yahweh, Allah, Godhead, Father, Creator, Source, we praise you and thank you for bringing us to this day, to this celebration, to this commencement, an ending and a beginning. We thank you for these graduates whose achievements we celebrate this day. We ask your blessings upon them, confirm them in their knowledge, but grant them wisdom greater than their knowledge and love greater than both, for love alone endures. We thank you this day for this faculty, and we ask your blessings upon them for the knowledge they have imparted and the example they have given. We thank you for and commend to you the staff and the administration for the services they have given to our students. All can be great, for all can be of service. We ask thy blessings on all who love Wentworth and work for her welfare. We give you special thanks today for the mothers, fathers, brothers, sisters, husbands, wives, partners, sons, daughters, and friends, all of those who have loved, sacrificed, labored, and endured, and who rightly share the joy of the graduates' achievements this day. We ask thy blessings upon them. We ask, too, that we go forward from this place today as the stewards of thy peace, for it is only with these minds, with these hands, and with these hearts that thy kingdom is to come. May we labor as thy stewards, so that at the end of the day it may be said of us that we labored more to be yours than to be our own. Amen.
Thank you. Please be seated. Good afternoon. It's my great pleasure to welcome you all to this wonderful day of celebration. On behalf of the faculty, the Board of Trustees, and the Wentworth entire community, I extend a warm welcome to our candidates for graduation, their families and friends, to this commencement ceremony. This day belongs to our graduating class. May it be a day that they will always remember as a glorious beginning to their careers. First, I would like to recognize all of our candidates for their hard work and perseverance. Would all graduates please rise? Let's give them a big round of applause. Thank you. Please be seated. Next, I would like all parents, spouses, significant others, brothers and sisters to stand up. Let's thank them for their unwavering support. Thank you. Now, would all aunts, uncles, cousins, grandparents, friends, and neighbors please rise? Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you. The success of our candidates would not have been possible without the devotion of our caring faculty and staff. So let us recognize them with a round of applause. I would also like to thank our trustees and alumni for their vision and support that helped Wentworth become a leader in engineering, technology, design, and management education. Let's give them a round of applause. And before I move on, I would just like to acknowledge that Professor St. James is his last graduation because he's retiring. And as one of the faculty said, he cannot be replaced, he can only be succeeded. So let's give him a big round of applause. Thank you, Amos. I would also like to acknowledge our first graduating students from the Applied Mathematics, Biomedical Engineering, Computer Engineering, and Computer Information Systems programs. Congratulations. In addition, I would like to recognize the first Wentworth graduates from our Boston Public Schools RAMP program. Congratulations. I would now like to recognize some of our graduates who have excelled in both their academics and extracurricular activities. I ask each student to stand as I read his or her name, and please hold your applause until I recognize all the students. Evan Driscoll, from the Electronic Engineering Technology program, has been on the Dean's list since his enrollment at Wentworth. During his co-op semesters, he worked at Listen Inc., building acoustic measurement equipment. He currently works with the LARP Adventure Program in Arlington and hopes to attend graduate school in electrical engineering. Next, Rachel Wilson from the Interior Design has supported herself throughout her Wentworth career by working at restaurants on the South Shore and in Boston. She has a tremendous work ethic and exemplary time management skills, has never handed in an assignment late, and graduates with a 3.5 GPA. She is an example of the best that Wentworth has to offer. Next, Liam Stockinger of Applied Mathematics Program has a love of math that originated from problem-solving skills and led him into algorithm development and software engineering. Liam, who has a minor in media, culture, and communication studies, coordinated an alternative spring break trip to Houston and served as Wentworth opening week team leader. Susana Vasquez from the Civil Engineering Program is the 2015 recipient of the Unsung Hero Award, presented to a student who exhibits commitment to Wentworth through community involvement. An international student from Columbia Susanna has been a resident assistant for 3 years and is an active member of the American Society of Civil Engineers, serving on its executive board as treasurer and vice president. Samantha Curran of the Biomedical Engineering Program was a 4-year starter and 2-year captain in both volleyball and softball. Sam earned a spot on the prestigious Capital One Academic All-American team 3 times, twice in softball and once in volleyball. And this spring became the first Leopard student athlete to be named Academic All-American of the Year. She's a member of Chi Alpha Sigma, the National Student Athlete Honor Society, and was the 2014-15 recipient of the Wentworth Bowl and the 2015 recipient of the President's Award for Biomedical Engineering. You see how much she has done, and she still excelled in her academic. Her GPA is 3.99. So that's amazing. Ellen Carpenter of the College of Professional and Continuing Education's Project Management Program is part of Wentworth's first fully online cohort. After graduating from Bristol Community College and working in the construction industry, Ellen looked to Wentworth to further his education. During his time at Wentworth, he completed an internship that landed him a full-time job with GTC Construction Management. He plans to continue his education by completing his online Master of Construction Management degree at Wentworth. These are just some outstanding examples of our students, and let's recognize them with a big round of applause. Thank you. As an incoming class, you signed your name to the Wentworth Creed, signifying your commitment to the tenets of honesty, energy, economy, and system. Your signature marked your matriculation into Wentworth. Just as you, the graduating class of 2015, are bound together as one, those pages were bound together in a book. For the past 4 years, this book, which is displayed on this stage, rested in the Dean of Students' office. Today, at the conclusion of this commencement ceremony, this book will be moved to the President's office, signifying the completion of your undergraduate education. I trust, as you go through life, you will remember and honor the Wentworth Creed and continue to uphold the values set forth in our tenets of honesty, energy, economy, and system. And now, I would like to introduce Braden McCoy, a graduating senior from the computer science program, who will give the student address. During this time at Wentworth, Braden was an admissions ambassador and a coordinator of an alternative spring break trip. He worked at Microsoft during his first co-op and with the Game Show Network for his second co-op. Braden?
Thank you, President Pontage. As a fellow graduate of the class of 2015, I am honored to be here today speaking to all my fellow classmates, our faculty, our family, friends, and honored guests, all gathered here for this momentous occasion. Guys, we did it. Let's get a round of applause. As any Wentworth student can tell you, our school isn't like other schools. The focus we all place on our careers and our lives is incredibly intense. In fact, you could say that we see our time here as a crucible, filled with challenges and trials that we must face and overcome. Looking around, I see very different people from those I met during Wentworth Orientation Week. The Wentworth Crucible has changed all of us. It took us in as raw, unshaped intellect and talent and forged us into something more. We have become builders. Now I say builders with a capital B and for a reason. It's true. Not all of us build tangible things like buildings or engines, but we all build. Wentworth grads are builders who take in raw materials like steel, iron, or even data, ideas, or plans, and we forge those raw materials into something useful. Without people like us, there would be no parks, no cars, no computers. How would your day go without any of those? I am reminded of a series of commercials put out not long ago by Jeep and Chrysler with the theme of "We Are Makers." I thoroughly enjoyed these commercials, but they missed an obvious part of the process. A lot of people are makers. A lot of people play with Legos or pen and paper or free design software to make things. But are they builders? True, all builders are makers. But as Wentworth graduates, we're more than that. Many people who come into Wentworth entered as makers. They enjoyed the free-form creative process and they have an urge to make, but they're not builders. As builders, we understand why the things we build need to be built. We understand the theory and the science behind what we build, and we know how to adapt and change what we build depending on the circumstances. We are more than makers. So those commercials are close, but not quite right. So, how did we become more than makers? How did we become builders? Well, in short, we were torn down and educated into what we are today. We went through the Wentworth Crucible, through calculus, thermodynamics, countless studio hours, and even a few humanities and social science classes. Many of these classes are the most difficult things we have done to date. They challenged us, taught us how to look at a problem, forced us to learn the right way to solve it, prove our solution, and then do it again and again and again. Those long nights filled with the hard work forced us to walk through the Wentworth Crucible and come out stronger than ever before. We no longer just make things, we build things. So why is this important in today's society? The world needs more builders, especially in the age of startups, innovation, and change. Who else will rebuild after disasters like the earthquakes in Nepal and Haiti? Who else will rebuild the failed systems after scandals like the NSA spying incident? Who else will build the Big Dig or the next Fenway Park? Would you trust a maker to do any of these things? Or would you rather have a builder do it? When I look around at the men and women receiving their diplomas today, I know who I would choose. So you may be asking, where do we go from here? Well, most of us will be entering the workforce in the next few weeks. We will integrate ourselves into the world as useful members of society. We want to be, and we will be, builders. We aren't just ready to graduate, we're rearing to go. Let us out into the world, let us into your company, and let us do what we have been wanting to do for years. So, my fellow graduates, the class of 2015, here are my final thoughts. Right now, with our diplomas in hand, the world is wide open to us. As builders, we can build our world into whatever we want it to be. The world is a blank AutoCAD canvas. It is a fresh Visual Studio project. It is a new Revit file or business plan. It is ours to do with as we please. We have successfully passed through the Wentworth Crucible. We have been tested, tempered, and tried. We have come out stronger than we have ever been before, and we have been shaped into what society needs us to be. So, to the Wentworth Institute of Technology, class of 2015, I kindly ask that as we leave here today, we do Wentworth, each other, and the world proud. For after all, we are the builders. Thank you.
Thank you, Braden. This is such a great and inspiring speech, and I want to give you, as a recognition for your participation in the ceremony, the Institute Medallion. Each year, Wentworth Alumni Association presents awards of honor and welcomes the graduating class as alumni. It is my pleasure to welcome to the podium Mr. Adam Palmer, the president of the Wentworth Alumni Association. Mr. Palmer.
Thank you. Madam President, trustees, graduates, friends, and family members, greetings from the Wentworth Alumni Association. On behalf of all Wentworth alumni, it is my privilege to recognize members of, the graduating class who have distinguished themselves by excellence in scholarship. Earlier today, the Alumni Association presented its alumni members awards of this graduating class. They're distinguished by wearing a silver tassel. Will the honorees each please stand as your name is called and remain standing until all recipients have been recognized? I ask you to please hold your applause until all the students have been recognized. Elena Grillo from the Applied Mathematics Program. Sarah E. Zettler from the Architecture Program. Samantha Lee Curran from the Biomedical Engineering Program. Ryan J. Jesse from the Building Construction Management Program. Leah Ilana Perino from the Business Management Program. Matthew Michael Bernacki from the Civil Engineering Program. Alexander Stephen Mazzone from the Computer Engineering Program. Rosemary Espinal from the Computer Engineering Technology Program. Timothy Bartolini from the Computer Networking Program. Joseph Michael Morrell from the Computer Science Program. Zachary Spencer from the Construction Management Program. Roger Larrabee from the Interdisciplinary Engineering Program. Jeremy Lowe from the Facility Planning and Management Program. Lucas Fichtel from the Industrial Design Program. Rachel Wilson from the Interior Design Program. Matthew Tacey from the Mechanical Engineering Program. George H. Ulias from the Mechanical Engineering Technology Program. On behalf of the Alumni Association, please join me in congratulating our award recipients. Please be seated. As president of the Alumni Association and on behalf of all Wentworth alumni, I want to congratulate you all on your great achievements. I also want to welcome each of you into the Alumni Association as our newest members. You have worked hard to obtain the degree that you will receive today. Be proud of what you have learned, grow in your profession, and remember to stay connected to the great institution that gave you and all of us the foundation for your future success. Come back and support events, be a guest speaker, mentor a student. Share your ideas and skills for the benefit of future generations of students in Wentworth. Join our online community to keep updated on alumni events and exciting campus news. Take advantage of our network of distinguished alumni to grow your personal and professional networks. We can certainly help each other moving forward. Lastly, I ask you to support Wentworth through volunteerism and donations that will allow our great school to grow, prosper, and educate students in our ever-changing industries. The truth is that we need you in order to ensure that future students have the opportunities to experience what it means to be part of the Wentworth community. Congratulations and best of luck in all of your future endeavors. As many of you are aware, the generosity of others has helped to pay for your education. On behalf of the Wentworth Alumni Association, I'm very pleased to present the Institute with a check for $20,000, which will be used for scholarships for future generations of Wentworth students.
Thank you, Mr. Palmer, and congratulations to our award recipients and to our alumni. Let's give them one more round of applause. Thank you. Dr. H. Russell Beatty, the third principal and first president of Wentworth, served with distinction for 19 years. A recognized national leader for engineering technology education, Dr. Beatty established the first associate and baccalaureate degree programs at Wentworth. It is therefore fitting that we recognize Dr. Beatty's memory with the Beatty Award. The award is given each year for outstanding scholarship. The recipient is distinguished by wearing a red tassel. This year's recipient is Richard Mello from the Mechanical Engineering Program. Will the faculty marshal please escort Mr. Mello to the podium? So congratulations once again. It is now my great pleasure to call upon Peter J. Deveran for our commencement address. Mr. Deveran is the President and Chief Executive Officer of Turner Construction and one of our most outstanding alumni.
Thank you. I am truly honored to be here with you today as we recognize the graduates gathered here today. Class of 2015, you have my heartfelt congratulations. This is your day. This ceremony marks the culmination of your years of hard work. But as you know, it's just the beginning of another stage of your life. As you prepare to move on, you know absolutely that the world has changed since you were welcomed into Wentworth as the class of 2015. I urge you to embrace these changes and the changes that lie ahead. For one thing is certain, the world and the markets in which you will work will continue to change. And you have a choice. You can ignore change going forward and become irrelevant. Or you can accept change and adapt to a changing environment. Or third, and I would say the best option, you can help direct changes around you for the betterment of your career and the world around you. I can tell you for myself, when I joined my company, Turner, more than a few years ago, it took some time to see exactly how I was going to fit in and potentially make a difference. I had moved to Boston, and I was sleeping on a friend's couch. I had a piece of paper that said I was a civil engineer, and I was assigned to work on a construction project at the Brigham and Women's Hospital. I was working with a team who had years and years of experience organizing, planning, and constructing buildings. They expected me to contribute to the success of that effort. I had all the energy and the enthusiasm of youth and the new opportunities that would bring. And then one morning, it hit me straight in the face. I was afraid, I didn't know what I was doing, and I thought my colleagues would find out and I would get fired. I said to myself, I can't do this. Everyone else on the project seemed to know exactly what they were doing, and for me, every day was a learning experience. I had to make a decision. I could go in and tell them that I had made the bad decision and go home, or I could continue to show up, learn from my colleagues, and share with them the contributions I could make to the team. I chose to stay. I was like a sponge. I soaked up all that I could. There was so much to learn, and I began to realize that there was a lot that I could offer. At every step of your career, there will be challenges that seem insurmountable. And as you are given new responsibilities and opportunities, you will find that you will grow into the position. And then things will change again. But one of the things you've learned here is that change is not only inevitable, it's good. Your achievements in getting to this point in your life are proof that you have developed the ability to adapt, move forward, reevaluate, and adapt again. And yes, absolutely, the world is changing, the environment is changing, and the needs of communities and cities and nations are changing. And with those changes, business conditions change. Just think of what has happened in your life. Perhaps you or your parents remember buying videotapes of Disney movies when you were young. This is how everybody watched movies when we were all young. You bought a videotape, you sat at home and you watched them, and then they collected them into the cabinet in the living room. Then along came Blockbuster. They said, why should you have to buy a movie? You're probably only going to watch it once or twice. They formed an entire industry around renting a movie and overtook the concept of buying a tape. If you think back, you may remember going out on a Friday night and renting tapes for the weekend. Then Netflix came along and said, why should you have to go to a store to pick out your rental? Why can't you do it from home in the comfort of your own home? They created a system where you could pick out your movie online and it gets sent to your home. They put Blockbuster out of business and changed the industry. And then Netflix re-innovated themselves. Today, videotapes and DVDs are obsolete, and the majority of America streams videos online and watches them as they are today. During much of my construction career, industry practices remained largely the same. It was an industry reluctant to change, but ripe for change. More recently, I have seen more dramatic changes. Much of the innovation and change we have seen in the construction industry has been driven by the younger generation of people who are not tied to the practices of the past. They say there has to be a better way to do things. Their interest in the environment and the sustainability has helped drive the growth of green buildings. They have driven the development and the use of technology tools such as building information modeling. This is enabling an increase in the use of prefabricated building components, which is resulting in increased quality and enabling work to be completed easier and safer. We are also seeing the increased use of electronic plan tools and mobility tools that are bringing information to people wherever they are. Bottom line, companies and industries must constantly transform themselves in order to stay relevant. And change for the established companies is often hard. We have seen many examples of successful companies and even entire industries. They have failed to adapt to change. They have done nothing. They have done things the same way they have for decades. And many people that work there would prefer to keep it that way. But given this environment today, the companies that you will work for are in need of people and leaders who embrace change. And that is where you come in. Innovation and change rely heavily on the idea generation, particularly from people closest to the activity. For example, the factory floor, the construction site. Leaders cannot sit in an office and demand innovation without grassroots engagement and driving innovation and change. As you've moved through your studies here at Wentworth, you've built technical skills and problem-solving skills, and you demonstrated resourcefulness, creativity, and passion. You've also strengthened your communication and collaborative skills. And today, collaboration is happening up, down, and across organizations, almost as if the organization chart doesn't exist. In this more open and collaborative environment, a leader is recognized by their contributions, not their title. Real leaders demonstrate passion and energy for the work to be done. And if something goes wrong, and they will go wrong from time to time, they will take it as an opportunity to learn. My point is that while you may have a very good sense of your direction, the horizon line will continue to shift. You must continue to listen, learn, and build upon the skills you have. It is up to you now to take the knowledge you've gained, the skills you've developed, and the relationships that you have built, and make a positive difference in your chosen career path. I encourage you to get involved with the tackling of big problems. Take all the skills, interests, and hopes you have and address these big issues. You do not need to set out to accomplish them immediately, but you should set yourself on a course to make progress towards the big goal. Take on the complicated issues you are taught to take on to these challenges. In addition, take ownership of your own path while helping others on theirs. The more you can do to develop yourself as a person and support others around you, the more opportunities there will be for your advancement. You have high expectations for yourself. That is why you are here today. It is our turn to expect more from you, and we do, and we refuse to apologize for wanting more from you. So ask yourself, will you be comfortable simply embracing the things as they are? Or in this dynamic environment, will you work to make change happen? I would like to take a moment to thank the many family members, friends who have come together to share the day with you and share in your joy. I would also like to thank the faculty, staff, counselors, coaches, advisors, and everyone at Wentworth who have contributed to your success. We have all come together to recognize your achievements and wish you well as you transition to the next stage of your life. I think I can speak for everyone gathered here today. We cannot wait to see what you accomplish as you utilize all the skills you have learned at Wentworth. Thank you and congratulations once again, you, the class of 2015.
Mr. Deveran, thank you so much for this very inspiring speech and to recognize your participation in our commencement. I would like to award you with a distinguished medallion. Will Chairman Anthony please come to the podium to present our honored guest?
Madam President, I have the honor to present Peter J. Daverin for Wentworth's honorary degree.
Peter J. Daverin, today, Wentworth Institute of Technology honors you for your success in the construction industry, your commitment to sustainability and diversity, and your leadership in science, technology, engineering, and math. A 1976 graduate of Wentworth Civil Construction Technology Program, you went on to build a successful career in construction management. After joining Turner Construction in 1978, you rose through the ranks to become Vice President in 1995, Senior Vice President in 2000, President in 2003, and Chief Executive Officer in 2007. At Turner, you have worked to address key challenges facing the construction industry, including developing people, environmental impact, and diversity. Under your leadership, Turner has expanded North American operations and increased its presence in Europe and Asia. Turner is known as a leader in the delivery of green building projects and has been recognized as a top diversity employer. You have been named the top 100 CEO leader in STEM and understand the importance of fostering interest in science, technology, engineering, and math among our young people. You're also active in the ACE Mentor Program, which works with high school students to inspire them to pursue careers in architecture, construction, and engineering. We are very proud that you are our alumnus. So, Peter J. Deverin, for your success and leadership in the construction industry, your commitment to diversity and sustainability, and your dedication to educating and mentoring young people, Wentworth is proud to honor you with the degree of Doctor of Engineering Technology, honoris causa. Will Trustee Cavill please come to the podium to present our honored guest?
Madam President, I have the honor to present Trustee Michael Anthony for Wentworth's honorary degree.
Michael T. Anthony, today, Wentworth Institute of Technology honors you for your vision and leadership in the technology industry, your success in product development and product management, and your dedication and service to Wentworth. A 1982 graduate of Wentworth's Industrial Engineering Technology Program and a 1984 graduate in Management Engineering Technology, you have built your career working to help high-tech companies achieve success through product strategy, new product development, portfolio management, technology strategy, and management market analysis, as well as intellectual property strategy and much, much more. As Executive Vice President of Cambridge Semantics, you provide practical solutions for today's complex business problems using sophisticated technology, but with a simple approach. Make data accessible to and consumable by any application that needs it. At the management consulting firm PRTM, you spent 21 years as a director of the Software, Electronic Equipment, and Services Business Group. You also led the firm's first intellectual property strategy and licensing practice. You were elected to the Wentworth Board of Trustees in 2001 and became chairman in 2011. You have led the board during a time of tremendous growth and change at Wentworth and provided your vision and leadership that were essential for this constant growth. You have helped move Wentworth toward forward in many ways, ranging from classroom lectures that you provided to our students to your philanthropic support. You have been a wonderful ambassador for Wentworth and for the Institute's hands-on approach to learning. Michael T. Anthony, for your vision and leadership in your field, your embodiment of career success, and your dedication to the Institute and its values, Wentworth is proud to honor you with the degree of Doctor of Engineering Technology, honoris causa. The time has now arrived for the presentation of the degrees to the candidates. Yes. I now recognize our interim provost, Dr. Richard Hansen.
Thank you. On behalf of the faculty, I had the honor to call for the presentation of the diplomas to the worthy and approved candidates. The dean of each college will present the candidates from their respective colleges.
Madam President, Chairman Anthony, members of the Board of Trustees, I have the honor to present the baccalaureate degree candidates from the College of Architecture, Design, and Construction Management. Will the marshals please escort the candidates in the program of architecture to the platform and back to their seats?
Rima Abu Sulaiman. Alexander John Adino. Claire N. Anderson, cum laude. Breeden Timothy Andre. Michaela Marie Angel.
What?
Lisa Angulo. Matthew Dwight Arsenal. Alexa V. Ashton. Alexandria Ray Banks. Genevieve Michelle Beloyne. Alex Berger. David F. Borer. Alicia Aline Marie Bavier. Brendan Emma Bowen. Dario Christopher Avery Boyce. What? Cum laude. Kelly Marie Budzik. Andrew Patrick Kanan. Robert O. Carney. Stephen Isaac Cohen Buchera. Brandon J. Conforti. Ramon Ignacio Cordorial. Daniel M. Knoyer. Blaze M. Courtney. Haley Danielle Sear. Danielle Lucia DiCalo. Corey Dion. Neil F. Dos Santos, cum laude. Christopher John Drinan. Eric Eakin. Pinharith Ian, cum laude. Mariah Paige Erickson. Andrew Benjamin Estes. Michael W. Evers. Kevin Michael Fletcher. Thomas James Fish. Philippe Manuel Francisco. Patrick A. Gilmore. Elizabeth Mary Glavin. Adam Manuel Gonzalez. Patrick A. Grime. Jared Anthony Gilmet. Desnova Hafiz. Ann Kaylin Princess Harris. Khalid O.Y. Hashim. Holly Nicole Hersey. Derek John Hill. Jessica A. Houghton, cum laude. Jillian Eleanor Huntress. Gregory Allen Jimmy. Kevin P. Kelly. Sakri Kanal. Elias Constantini Dis. Emily J. Lampert. Brian Michael LaRoche, cum laude. Sean Paul Levesque. W. Quinn Levine. Jillian Shea Lador, cum laude. Richard A. Long. Samuel R. Loso. Valerie Macarone. Paula Ann McCain. Jacqueline K. Mignoni, cum laude. Jeremy M. Mink. Bhavak Mistry. Kevin M. Moniz. Olivia May Moore. Vien McLovin Nguyen. Kevin Peter Nisbet. Virginia Ofer, cum laude. Connor L. Orlando. Riza Oshador. Marissa Lynn Page. Felipe Miguel Pereira, magna cum laude. Ashley Casey Perino. Joshua Nathaniel Pimentel. Anthony M. Polidoro. Stephen Joseph Prestigeon, cum laude. Daniel L. Cordero. Francis Antonio Redmond Pablo. Vanessa Lee Renta. Pablo A. Rivera. Patricia M. Rizzo. Curtis Robinson. Anthony J. Rodriguez, cum laude. Brenton J. Santos. Heather M. Sawyer. Rihanna Sala Ali Sayar. Chanel Danira Smitherman. Seklin? Philip Nicholas Seklin. Vichita Sisurash. Sarah Ann St. Ange. Timothy A. Seaback. Domingos Pina Tavares. John Teixeira Jr. Taylor Michael Terrio. Kyle Alexander Thomasman. Kylie M. Trainer. Matthew V. Vocatura, cum laude. Alexa M. Wallert. Jacob Warren Wilson. Anthony James Wolfe, cum laude. Whitney Scott Young. Toby S. Zaltzman. Nebia Zirawal. Sarah Elizabeth Zettler, magna cum laude. Anastasia Zielek.
Will the marshals please escort the candidates in the program of construction management to the platform and back to their seats?
Tyler Patrick Albanese. Mark V. Banyan. Roger George Barrett. Kensley Vardy Beausassure. Jason Michael Bedard. Kenny D. Bertola. Peter R. Bork. Gregory W. Boyd. Taylor Renee Brian, cum laude. Patrick G. Chafe. Matthew Jared Cohen. Jason Joseph Cormier. Matthew Cooter. Michael Armstrong Diambra. Kevin Michael Densmore. Katie Elizabeth Dillon. Devin Marie Doherty. Stephen Joseph Dunn. Justin D. Dunham. Gabriel Escaba. Renardo G. Farradigallon. Michael Alfred Fahey. Alejandro Jose Fernandez. Thomas John Flatley. Diploma presented by his father, Trustee Dan Flatley. Nathan J. Foret. Mavie A. Gallagher Nolan. Brian D. Gately. Michael George. Ryan J. Gilmore. Jeffrey Thomas Giordani. Michael O. Gregorio. Nicholas Spiro Harbilas. No? Nathaniel W. Yelm. Elvis Hodzik. Benjamin Kelly Iwanowski. Sarek A. Kapp. Michael Thomas Kennedy. Samuel Nicholas Kinsella. Arthur John Lekas. Jonathan Ryan Lewis. Jacob Dominic Lipton. Dennis L. Lusher. David John Marinelli. Anthony John Matera. Thomas R. Melanson. Jessica Mendez. John Marabito. Patrick William Newell. Paul Olson. Ian Michael Willett. Neil Arthur Pandolfo. George L. Dane Filbert. Mike M. Piketty. Danny D. Ramalho. Terrell Rennick. Adam J. Rhodes. Alex Edward Rozek. Paul Joseph Scotto. Kevin Michael Sherio. Kelly Shawchuk. Craig Patrick Shea. Tegan Kale Simpkins. Colby W. Shock. Zachary Douglas Spencer. Sean Peter Strock. Cum laude. Michael Anthony Sullivan. James Patrick Sullivan. Zachary James Taroli. Bobby Zaneros. Eduardo Jose Valdez Maranzini. Anna A. Wallstrom, diploma presented by her father, David Wallstrom, Vice President of Business of Wentworth. Seamus Ryan Ward.
Will the marshals please escort the candidates in the programs of industrial design and interior design to the platform and back to their seats.
Gregory George Afsa. Alex F. Baudette. Kyle E. Blanchette. Zachary Cabana. Benjamin Lois Connery. William Thompson Conyers. Alexander Robert Kuna. Nicole D'Ambrosio. Vandria Eileen Davis. Tyler Everett Dennis. Walman Carito Dumalian. Dylan Euphrasio. Louis E. Fichtel, cum laude. Patrick Ryan Gallagher. Alejandra Giselle Garcia Cardenas. Ryan Lee Garneau. Yeshe Hagel. Gregory Scott Howell. Johanna Helen Jering. Eric A. Jensen. Squaiti Kale. Justin Christopher Kim. Brenton Anthony Lacombe. Nicholas Robert Leveroni. Wendon Lee. Brian Claiborne McDonald. Larkin A. Moneyhun. Thomas Priester. Michael Joshua Raples. Robert Irwin Rice. Matthew Robert Rosa. Bernard Joseph Scaglione. Cameron Joseph Silveri. Cal George Simcoe. Michelle Lee Stoner. Bushra Zirol. Victor Zhu. Christopher R. Zimitti. Elizabeth Marie Bigelow. Emily Ann Carter. Stephanie Ferraro. Catherine Jean Horlbogen. Mallory Kate Hudak. Christina E. La Rosa. Brian Ashley Lowe. Lindsay Marie Mahilo. Fabiola Abelis Mokate. Victoria Petrillo. Shannon Alice Cruz Ponce. Elizabeth Ruth Raymond. Ashley Lynn Savage. Shelby Elizabeth Shea. Catherine Anna Smith. Tina Marguerite Sylvester. Laurel M. Tessier. Brian Weta. Jessica Marie Williams. Rachel Lynn Wilson, cum laude.
Madam President, Chairman Anthony, members of the Board of Trustees, I have the honor to present the baccalaureate degree candidates from the College of Arts and Sciences. Will the marshals please escort the candidates in the programs of Applied Mathematics, Business Management, Computer Information Systems, and Facility Planning and Management to the platform and then back to their seats.
Sandra Abba Cindy Abuha. Laura Barry Boyd, cum laude. Zachary Edward Bouzaid, cum laude. Tyler Nathan Carlson. Joshua Robert Corson. Jeremy Christian Eiholzer, cum laude. Nicholas Ford Gregg. Elena Grillo, summa cum laude. Eric Hart. Dylan X. Melnick. Tam Phuong Thai Nguyen. Julie M. Pekonis, cum laude. Mohan Anil Punjabi. Matthew Scott Raison. Liam Stokinger, cum laude. Andrew Joseph Villa, cum laude. Frank Brainy the Fourth. Sheldon Christopher Catan. Patrick Dockray. Brian Lamb. Dontell Lofton. Sean P. Nolan. Sokfal Nuang. Joshua Thomas Ramirez. Tommy Howard Stephen. Joseph L. Attesta. Julie Ann Azanero. Raymond Allen Gleason Bissett. Samantha Lynn Bergner. Eric Jr. DePina. Robert Anthony Galenti Dias. Kevin W. Gerstner. Cameron A. Hadfield, magna cum laude. Stacy A. Hamill. Jeremy Lowe, magna cum laude. Marwin Hessen Matar. Davis Allen Miley. Sabrina Josephine Migdal. Sean E. Miller, cum laude. Rachel Bianca Moore. Andrew Ernest Orban. Robin S. Piscini. Jackson Alazio Pierce. Margaret R. Robinson, cum laude. Alexander Thomas Spader. Marshall Westmore Stoneham, also a certificate in leadership development. Joshua Assis Texera. Erica Lucille Wright. Donald Umeri. Abdullah Abdulaziz Indargiri. Amani Ahmed El Safari. Yazid El Gubain. Abdullah Fahad. Matthew Parker Lambert. Faisal Al Hidab. Mohammed Essam Hijazi. Mackenzie Scott Burt. Bowen Silver Leary, cum laude. Colin Michael Johnson. Alexander Peck, cum laude. Adam Nilsson. Nico J. Donato. Victoria Ellen Armishaw, magna cum laude. Samantha Lee Rosario. Megan E. Savage, magna cum laude. Dana Elizabeth Spielvogel, cum laude. Heather Elizabeth Spielvogel. Christopher Joseph Finnernan. Andrew Dodd. Andrew Ryan Schwartz. Kenneth Gerard Bousquet. Allison Margaret Hilario. Nicole Ann Leahy. Leah Ilana Parano, summa cum laude. Jordan David O'Neill. Matthew Gleason. Benjamin Adam Curtis. Christina Yahira Ramirez. Draymari Warren Gunn. Curtis Robert Healy. Thomas A. DeVita, cum laude. Christopher Joseph Seward, magna cum laude. Jeremy M. Monnet, cum laude. Nadim Amer Dabous.
Madam President, Chairman Anthony, members of the Board of Trustees, I have the honor to present the baccalaureate degree candidates from the College of Engineering and Technology. Will the marshals please escort the candidates from the programs of Biomedical Engineering, and Civil Engineering Technology to the platform and back to their seats.
Ali Khalid Al Khalifa. Zachary Thomas Anderson. Jose Javier Armenteros Rodriguez. Cody Walker Barnes. Matthew Michael Bernacki. Olivia Catherine Barrett. Dante Cristofori. James M. Collins.
Hey, how you doing?
Sean Donald Donahue. Patrick Ryan Duffy, magna cum laude. Kevin T. Fitzgerald. Jamie P. Gerio. Stephen C. Glover. Nathan R. Goldman. Brendan Paul Gould. Christopher M. Gran. Michael E. Hilbrunner. Devin Patrick Howe. Joseph J. Hume. Noah L. Klausmeier. Eric Laframboise. Ivan Leet. Jacob L. Mailman. Ryan P. Marshall. Magna cum laude. Tyler McQueston. Derek Mendez. Michael Mooney. Sarah Joan Neff. Mary Catherine Neal, with a certificate in leadership development. James Vasily O'Brien. Christopher Oyunuga. Keller Paul. Stephen Anthony Pellegrini. Melissa Restrepo. Andres F. Rodriguez. Melissa Lee Rogerson. Israel Orion Shaw, cum laude. Jordan Joseph Shaw. Rebecca Lee Sherwood. Zachary Ryan Snelling. Carlos Tavares. Susana Vasquez Trujillo. Nathan R. Vinu. Kirsten Lee Wild, cum laude, with a certificate in community learning. Derek Wong, with a certificate in community learning. Georgios Zanetos Jr.
Uma Abdul Ralph with a certificate in community learning. Samantha Elise Barrett. Robert Philip Beatrice, summa cum laude. Catherine Mary Belkin. Christopher Bennett. Stephen Joseph Bethel. Peter Chang. Ture Balwa Court. Cum laude. Samantha Lee Curran, summa cum laude. France David Delphonse. Matthew Thomas DeFilippo, cum laude. Michael Nicholas Domsaude. David Michael Dowler. Beverly Ann Ferris, cum laude. Isabella Lina Grassetti, cum laude. Connor Wayne Gullifer. Brian Stewart Heger, excuse me. Omar L. Hoblos. Jacqueline Marie Irwin. Sarah Ann Johnson, magna cum laude. Christopher Thomas Jocelyn. Brad M. Kelly. Vian Abraham, cum laude. Devin Joseph LaFerriere. Gia Lee. Emily E. Marden. Robert Vincent Melidio. Kelsey L. Miller, cum laude. Nya V. Nia Nguyen. Stephanie Nguyen. Shannon M. Olette. Anna Marie Petrilli, magna cum laude. Jessica Lynn Pimentel. Jefferson Puerta. Jorge Alberto Reyes. Graham McDermott Sauer. Matthew W. Sheehan. Brian Scott Shepherd. Idris Slawi, cum laude. Makeda Keitura Stevenson, cum laude.
Renee Baxter. Colt Chauvin. Cameron D. Harlow. Nicholas Carl Carcos. Alex Benjamin Kieran. Nicholas Christopher Martinez. Connor McGonigal. Anthony D. Nosala. Scott Michael Penny. Carlos Ismael Perez. Alec Peter Sartanowitz. Patrick David Stavens. James Robert Waters.
Will the marshals please escort the candidates in the programs of computer networking and computer science to the platform and back to their seats?
Yasmin L. Al-Mahirab, cum laude. Onyi Cho. Jeremy B. Identico, magna cum laude. Jason Dong. Winona Nicole Enano. Derek Michael Gabri. Lucas H. LeBoyne. David Lockhart. Alexander Stephen Mazzone, magna cum laude. Brandon Michael Thibault. Barack T. Agun, cum laude. Joaquim Silva Alves. Douglas Alberto Arvalo Santos. Alethea D. Benjamin. Lenze O'Neill Brown. Matthew Walter Brown. Kyle Jordan Karen. Andrew M. Colavita. Rosemary Espinal, cum laude. Abdul S. Ibrahim. Christopher Langer. Dylan Patrick Lynch, cum laude. Yasser Ahmed R. Mohammed. James Pham. Vanessa Restrepo. Jonathan Rodriguez. Wadia Sakta. Alexander Semenov, magna cum laude. Henry Azito. Yuda Tan. Timothy James Walters. Alex Domings Wario. Andy Z.
Aruna Ba. Timothy Michael Bartolini. Joseph Tyler Beaudry. Christian V. Brown. Jonathan Celestin. Brian Keith Conway. Fatu Diop. Mark Bradley Dixon. Eric Castano. Peter J. Fabianski. Matthew J. Fisher, 12. Amanda Paige Garceau. James Michael Goulden, Jr. Joseph Luis Galteri. Daniel John Hyde. Andon Karezov. Zane T. Kuchera. Patrick A. Lavalley. Kevin Lee. Jinan Lee. Fernand Nathaniel Nuisan. Michael Mjors Isi.
Just say it once.
Maxim Viktorish Marishek. Tommy Nguyen. Eric Herbert Poole. Christopher M. Ranney. Matthew Joseph Rotundo. Christopher James Russell. Cameron Michael Sinat, cum laude. Ernest Stratoberta. David Alex Swenson. Jacob E. Vallejo. Curran Matthew Williams. Devin George Woolhouse. Anderson Ute. Khalid M. Ali. Shirena Ashley Allen. James Peter Astbury. Magna Cum Laude. John Nils Baima. Leo Vincent Chasen. Adam Joseph Christensen. Christopher Kaladi, cum laude. Edward Einsider. Janelle Catherine Flaherty. Stephen D. Fortier. Ben Greenier. Miles D. Hoffman. Okay. Claude John Caliste, Second Lieutenant, U.S. Army. Edward Kang. Shartek Kadiwada, cum laude. Michael Joseph Kucharski, summa cum laude. Tru Lee, cum laude. Tony Lee, cum laude. Thomas Paul Lisi. Ori Macy. Brendan Bertrand McCoy. Matthew G. Michaud. Joseph Michael Morrell, summa cum laude. Robert Dennis Nordberg. Patrick Michael O'Keefe. Scott Bruce Willett. Ashley Lorraine Packard, magna cum laude. Deep S. Patel, cum laude. Pilly? Melissa Lynn Pilly. Mark Lawrence Poinkowski, cum laude. Kevin Fernando Pombo. Ryan P. Quinlan. Chet Karandeep Singh, cum laude. Adam C. Smith, cum laude. Dion Alexandrovich Solvay. Emmanuel Soto. Matthew James St. Germain. Trevor Stevens. Cameron John Stiles. Becca Marie Tennant. Zachary Cole Thornton. Joseph Aniello Walker, cum laude. Ryan W. Wurge. Benjamin W. Whippin, cum laude. Gregory John Williams. Brendan A. Young. Adam M. Zielinski.
Will the marshals please escort the candidates in the programs of electrical engineering, electromechanical engineering, electronic engineering technology, engineering, and mechanical engineering technology to the platform and back to their seats.
Ibrahim Ahmad Ali. Daniel Kubeli. Michael J. Donovan. Stephanie J. Farandino. William J. Gaiason, cum laude. Eric Nguyen, cum laude. Joseph P. Huachin. Timothy Walter Murata. Thomas Edward Mallinson. Joseph M. Milo. Gregory D. Michelle. Valerie Rose Noguera, cum laude. Stephen J. Popowich. Alan Rodas, magna cum laude.
There you go.
Ricky Rodriguez. Heather Ryan Sirach. Joseph A. Schiller. Mandeep Singh. John E. Traynor. Christina Tush, cum laude. Ryan Wilson. Spencer Lucas Whitelaw. Aiden Yao. Christopher Isaiah Alvarado Cole. Jeffrey Thomas Eslari. Brady Alexander Heifetz Barrera. David Andrew Johnson. Owen M. Steele. Santar Singh. Justin Peter Thomasvik, cum laude. Leon Pinto. Justin Paul Thorne. Roger A. Larrabee, summa cum laude. Nathan P. Ouellette. Maxwell Alexander Tonks, cum laude.
Rami Antoine Akuri. Kayla M. Alden. Carl William Anderson, cum laude. Eric Robert Anderson. Kenneth James Bailey, Jr. Tyler Barbarian. Julie Ann Bjork. Christian A. Carey, magna cum laude. Victoria A. Cataldo, cum laude. Kelly Brendan Coates, cum laude. Kevin F. Crow, cum laude. Michael Anthony Kuchera. Catherine Dalton. Gideon Philippe DeRoche. Robert Silvio Drinkwater. Robert Alfred Egan. Muhammad Farid. Tuan Omar Farrell. Alexander Fedek. Kyle Finch. Truman J. Fisher. Zeke Terrence Fowler, magna cum laude. Reed Alexander Frazier. Joseph Clarence Gaudet. Christopher Michael Giosa. Gabriel J. Guerrier. Michael William Han. John Michael Hinckley. Keith John Hines. Mary B. Horgan. Terrence S. Jew. Albert F. Lannon. Edward John LaRivier. Anthony John Latassa. Michael James Lindsay. Jonathan K. Ludwig. Mustafa A. Mahmoud. Sean W. McLaughlin. Richard Medeiros Mello, summa cum laude. Jonathan N. Nadro. Tyler Joseph Osland. Abraham Paredes. Brett Lee Passamato. Nihar J. Patel, cum laude. Rutva A. Patel. Zachary David Pearson. David M. Poissant. Connor D. O'Reilly. Taylor Rosenblum. Gregory Thomas Rusket. Anthony Joseph Scalise, cum laude. Jonathan Silva. Matt Spaziani, cum laude. Adityan Sudhakaran. Richard Bernard Sweeney. Matthew Joseph Tacey, summa cum laude. Nicholas P. Tim, also receiving a certificate in leadership development. Anita Tomasian. Oliver Tran, cum laude. Eric M. Terrell. Ryan V. Wales.
Parker James Abdo. Muhammad Sadiq Al-Abraham. Amar Samir Al-Hadre. Yasser Ahmed Al-Ahmadi. Daniel Alicia. Saud Musad Al-Mathur. Naif Bader Al-Ashari. John Joseph Andrews. Bader Zahir Al-Sungwalmil. John Neil Banwell. Alexander H. Boddington. Dylan William Brandt. Cum laude. Kamatra? Richard Joseph Camerato III. Demetrius Kareem Celestino. Graham Ian Cochran. Taylor David Collins. Nicholas W. Conklin. Paul F. Covino. Jalil Wilson Winston Cyrus. William E. DePrato Jr. Zachariah Darashuk. Jason J. DePietro. Brian A. Dodge. Ryan M. Dogel. Brian Edward Donnell. Thomas Dwyer.
Elias?
George H. Elias. Cum laude. Justin D. Estano. John Michael Frangioli, cum laude. John Adam Glembowski. William H. Harris. Michael Jordan Hefner. Santiago Hernandez, cum laude. Andrew C. Holt. Darcy Nicole Jacobson. Javier Felipe Rincon. Harrison Anthony Joseph Farrar. Hamza Kawar. Alexander Krieger. John E. Kugler. Carmelo Lucardo. Maxwell Philip Mahan. Maxwell Eric John Mamone. Timothy A. Martin. Lewis Darren Mawson. Bradford Henry MacArthur. Ariel Morales. Daniel S. Mascaratolo. Jason Duan No. Tyler Kelty Nutting. Roberta Carolina Perez.
Fallon?
Troy M. Fallon. Joseph Tyler Piggott. Crystal Ramirez. Anthony Michael Russo. Stephen Dwight Sanborn.
Scarpellos.
Nicholas James Scarpellos. Ganjandeep Singh. Zachary Andrew Thomas. Benjamin Warren Thompson. Christine B. Tran. Raphael T. Shamala. Michael A. Vankovich. Andrew Cosmo Volpe. Ross William Wilkie. Alvin Jean Yen.
Madam President, Chairman Anthony, members of the Board of Trustees, I have the honor to present the Associate, Baccalaureate, and Master degree candidates from the College of Professional and Continuing Education. Will the marshals please escort the Associate degree candidates and the Baccalaureate degree candidates in the programs of Building Construction Management and Project Management to the platform and back to their seats.
Raul Rivera. William John Manning, Jr. Brian Lucky Proctor, Sr. Timothy John Aranio. Ryan Jennings Jesse, magna cum laude. Brian Kelly. Louis LaBranche. Charles Benedito Qualia. Seneca Williams. A.B. Youssef. Molly Kate Patricia Brito. Alan Carpenter, magna cum laude. Anthony V. Criscola. Woo!
David Zizonier, cum laude. Our own Pauline M. Foley. Jonathan Forrest McNally.
Way to go. Will the marshal please escort the master degree candidates in the program of construction management to the platform and back to his seat?
Starling S. Payat. Justin Ford Hall. Jonathan Levake. Liz Mary Rodriguez. Elizabeth Yankowski.
What a wonderful ceremony, and you've been very patient to sit through all of these names, and you showed your perseverance not only through the curriculum, but sitting now through this really hot weather, so I appreciate that. But what I would like to say is that this is actually our largest graduating class in the history of the Institute. Students received their degrees today. You made the history. Candidates, please rise and remain standing. By virtue of the authority granted to Wentworth Institute of Technology Board of Trustees by the Commonwealth of Massachusetts and vested to me, I have the honor to confer upon each of you the diploma for which you are entitled with all the rights and honors thereto appertaining. Please move your tassels from the right side of your cap to the left to signify the receiving of your degree. What a proud moment. Congratulations all. Please be seated. Thank you. I would like to give special recognition to the students who assisted in today's ceremony. The singer, Matthew Spaziani. Great job. The student marshal, Samantha Lee Kern. the Creed book bearer, Dario Boyce. And the speaker, Braden McCoy. Thank you so much. Dear graduates, class of 2015, the commencement represents the achievement of your academic dreams and the beginning of your professional lives. During your years at Wentworth, you matured in a collaborative and entrepreneurial environment, acquiring strong knowledge foundation, honing your technical skills, and becoming well-rounded citizens. You are ready to continue to do, learn, succeed. Please nurture the Wentworth spirit of innovation and entrepreneurship. Bring with you, as inspiration, fond memories of time spent at Wentworth, and become a proud and engaged member of Wentworth Alumni Association. Our alumni events, held on and off campus, are not only great opportunities to meet old friends and make new ones, but also to network in pursuit of new projects and career opportunities. No matter how far or close you go, please stay in touch with us and let us know about your accomplishments, because your success is our success. I charge you to go out and do good work, change the world for the better, reinvent, as our speaker, Peter Deveron, said. You should pursue excellence in your profession, provide service to your community, and follow your passions, thus becoming leaders in this Commonwealth, across the country, or around the world. Go in pursuit of your dreams and achieve success in your careers by living the essence of a Wentworth education. Do, learn, succeed. Congratulations and good luck.
And now, would you please stand for the first verse of the Alma Mater, sung by Matthew Spaziani, and remain standing for the benediction by Professor Amos St. Germain.
Hail to thee, our alma mater, ever shall we praise thy name, as we learn and live together in the glory of thy fame. For our school days here at Wentworth, we shall have sweet memory. To our Wentworth alma mater, ever loyal we will be.
Now I want you to give me an amen like you mean it. Let us go forth from this time and place to do our good works. Let us bow our heads for God's blessing. May the blessing of Almighty God descend upon you and remain with you forever. May the Lord bless and keep you. May the Lord be kind and gracious unto you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and give you peace. Amen.
This concludes the commencement ceremony. Would family and friends please remain seated until the platform party, faculty, and graduates leave the pavilion. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.